They tattooed them or, you know, branded them or something so that everybody knew, even if they tried to run away, they were slaves. Until Lincoln gave them the Emancipation Proclamation.
Wow.
So they would bring them, but this family owned this building.
Uh-huh.
They would march them down in chains to Market Square, where I just showed you, and sell them.